There are more prizes to be given away, so when they go out there and they sell some more tickets, be sure and buy some more. And don't forget to put in your bids, because we have the silent auction back there on some very special collectible objects, so that you can put your bids in on that. And highly collectible, yes. Right now, we'd like to do a little bit of blues for y'all. I mean, when I get up here, they better like to do some blues, because that's what they're going to be doing. And it's a little thing that I wrote myself. This is all about this local area here. It's a little sign I wrote called the Skaggs Corners Blues. And for those of you who don't know the history, the Skaggs Corners is that used to be what they now call the Four Corners down there at King and Simcoe, because Mr. Skaggs used to have a general store down there on the corner there, and so they named the corner after him. And when it came time to put a post office, they wouldn't let them call it Skaggs Corners. They had to rename it Oshawa, and that's how it got that name. So a little history there for you all. But I'm going to quit talking here and start singing, and we're going to do the Skaggs Corners blues, so I can get these young men to follow me.
Down to the five. CD on the five.
case correct. Might go all the way to Bowmanville.
As I said, we would like to thank you very much for coming out to our little benefit here and encourage you to donate wherever possible.